Hello everyone, today in this video I am going to explain about how to find the HCF through working model. So we have few examples here, 6, 4 and second one we have here 4, 12. So you have the marbles here 6, 4, so here we have a 6 marbles and here we have the 4 marbles. For the second option 4 marbles and here we have 12 marbles. So through this activity we are going to learn how to find out the HCF. So first we have to follow some step. First step, see the number, according to that you select the, you take the marbles. So here we have a 6 marble, 6 number, so you can take 6 marbles. And next we have here 4 marbles, so that 4. Step 1, in this which is the lowest number, you check it first. So 6 and 4, the lower number or less number is here we have 4, so that take the 4 marbles in the highest number. If you take it 4 marbles, now here it becomes 2. Again you check it in both the numbers, which is the greater and which is lesser. Here we have a 2 is lesser, so take it 2 marbles from this. Now both are become equal, so that the HCF of 6, 4 is 2.